I'm just gonna become a stripper. I even followed King King of Diamonds on Twitter to see when they had auditions. I was not playing. Welcome to my channel. If you are a returner and a subscriber, thank you and welcome back. So today I'm going to be doing a get ready with me video kind of thing. As you can see, my face is already, you know, started to be prepped, got the foundation, everything done. If you're interested in how I did my foundation look, I just did my transfer proof makeup routine. And if you're interested in that, I can just put that link up there so you guys can go ahead and watch that. As for this hair, this is a quick weave unit that I made the beginning of this pandemic, and I made it for the Crush on You challenge on TikTok, which is this. So if you're interested in watching that video, as in the Crush on You video, go ahead and watch that. Interested on, you know, a tutorial on how to make a quick weave wig and this frontal I got from the hair store and like pieces and stuff. I will definitely show that to you. Just comment, let me know, mesh comments as possible so I can let me know that is something that you guys want to see. So I'll definitely do that for you. But as of right now, this is a get ready with me. I'm going to show you this little look that I'm going to put together. Okay. I don't have graphic liner, but I'm going to create a graphic liner kind of look. Does that make sense? And then I'm going to style my hair. Like I said, this is a hair store frontal. Not a real like frontal that you buy online on AliExpress or any vendors. Yeah, it's not one of those. It's a hair store frontal that I had to make work. But baby, I made it work. Okay. So what I'm gonna use to prime my lid is I'm gonna use the NYX. Can you see that? No, you can't see that because it's white. The NYX eyeshadow base, and I'm doing the color white. It's a little creamy, so I'm gonna end up mixing it with concealer as well, and then create this graphic line thing that I'm envisioning in my head. Let me do this side too. That's not the same. I'm using this flat brush now. It's not coming out crispy, and that's fine. I'm gonna clean it up later. I just need something on my lid so that way the shadow can really pop. I'm gonna let that dry and just do the other one. Wish me luck. Whatever. It's fine. It's okay. This eye looks way different than that eye. It's fine. We gonna make it work. Now I'm gonna use this L.A. Pro Girl concealer. This thing is like really, really light. See if that's better as a primer, because the other one's not hitting at all. So like I said, trial and error. We're gonna make this work though. We're gonna make the vision come to life. Much better already. It doesn't have to be necessarily clean right now. Okay, we're gonna clean it up after, especially we just need a base, a primer, so that we can have this on. See, I should have used the Ivory the whole time. Trial and error, but we're gonna get it right. Okay, So I'm going to be using this palette right here, this neon pink thing right here. I'm gonna use that. See how, like, do you see how, I don't know if it's coming off on camera that way, but it's like real, like, pink. Okay, so let's do this. Do you see that? Bam, do you see how pink that is? Do you see how it sticks? Do you, wow, okay. Oh, I'm excited. That is so bright. It's, oh my gosh, I'm excited. It's working, guys. Am I gonna take it up a notch? Maybe. Let's dabble in some color, shall we? Okay. So I'm gonna take this purple. Can you see? This purple right here. And just put it in the middle, like right there. Like nothing crazy. That is so cute. Wow. Come on. Stick with me. I will never lead you astray. Baby. Yes, graphic liner would be less work, but this is so satisfying. Like, it is so satisfying. Like, granted, a graphic liner would be way easier. You get the job, like, it would be way, but baby, this is so satisfying. I definitely have to fix this liner over here, but okay, while that sits there, let me fix it. I'm going back and forth between the purple and the pink because I want it to be really blended. And in between, I'm just wiping it off a makeup wipe. So at the same time, it actually just makes the brush like wet, a little moist. So that way the color can actually stick to the brush. Now, I'm trying to see if I want to elevate this to another level here. I mean, I already got 500 colors on my face. What if I added a little yellow in the like corner areas? Okay. Take any little yellow you got. I'm gonna use this yellow. If you can see all my broken, this yellow right here. You know what? I just feel like this is kind of a look. Like, just kind of. Maybe. Kind of a look. All right. It's kind of a look. Like, it's doing something for me. Like, I feel like, you know, I should be singing some kid bop or something, or moonlight dancing. Regardless, I'm gonna have a good time. Wow. proud of myself, y'all. I'm just so proud of myself. You know, why Graphic Liner? Hey, friends. Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Now, I'm not sure how this is picking up on the camera. But this is pretty cool. Okay? So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna clean up this area, like clean up, make the lines sharper, you know, because it's a little, looking a little different. I'm just gonna use this wonderful concealer, Fawn, and I'm going to clean this bad boy. My flowers while I'm still here. That's all. That's it. That's all I'm saying. While I'm here, that's all I'm saying. While I'm here, I need to clock in at a ship at P-Valley. Mm-hmm. P-Valley. Y'all watch that show? That should be here. Okay. Because honestly, there was a time in my life when I said I wanted to be a stripper. Just saying. Like, I had a plan and everything. I said, I'm going to graduate college, get a bartending license, right? Then, I'm a bartender at a strip club. Make enough tips. Get some work done. Then become this. And not necessarily become a stripper, but then become a lap dancer, right? Then get a little bit more work done. Just a little bit. Then become a stripper. Become a household name. Make some money. Pay off on my loans, college debt. That's not stripper. I mean, you don't become a stripper or be a stripper. Become a stripper, get a quick buck, so that way you can actually, you know, become what you really want to become. Just get the points work real quick. I am so excited, y'all. Like, you have no idea. Like, this is so pretty. So let me just go in one more time to make these colors pop a little bit more. I don't know how more popping they can get, but apparently pretty popping, because that just popped like crazy. Now, in my initial thoughts, I was just like, oh, I'm gonna put a black liner on this too. do a purple liner. Oh, that's so cute. Oh my gosh, the way that purple liner gets that purple shadow. Oh, something's about to happen. Oh. I just got inspiration for another look before I go blind and lash with my eye. Oh my gosh, I'm about to go blind.
Oh my god.
Okay, I'm back. So yeah, let me go back to me thinking about being a stripper. Yeah, 100%. After I saw like my debt for college, I said, whoa, I'm gonna pay this. Not by my job. My job didn't pay me enough to pay off my loans. So why don't I just become a stripper so I can make 20K in like 2 months? Not saying that'd be that good of a stripper to gain that, but can you all imagine? Yeah, so I had a whole plan. I looked for bartending classes, all of that. So that way I was like, yeah, and I was gonna become a stripper. I even followed King of Diamonds on Twitter to see if they had auditions. I was not playing, okay? And then I got an internship and I was like, nah, I don't need to do that because look at me, I actually have a job. Didn't pay me nada, but I was like, nah, I'm not gonna do that. Cause what would be my stripper name? Comment below, like if I became a stripper, what would be my stripper name? Cause I have no idea. I have no clue. Like what would be my stripper name? Lania, girl, what would be my stripper name? Comment below. But I have no idea. What my stripper name would possibly be. Now, I noticed a little creasing up top, so I'm just gonna set it. Should've did that in the first place. Fine. I play all day. Yo, I didn't even put the lash on yet. And look at that. Isn't that cute? Like, I look like a fairy that wants to grant all your wishes. Okay. Get this tacky as possible. I'm pissed. If this lash up my liner. Nope, still not ready. Nope. Not today, Satan. Not today. Not today, Satan. Not today. Sun is setting and everything. I am not with the f***ing song. All right, guys. Now, you see? Do you see this? Now, the devil really tried to play me with the lashes. It's really trying to mess up my eyeliner, but that's fine. Upper liner. It's like, not extra, but it does it for the girls. Little mermaid look. And I'm gonna use this blush. It's Sally Hansen, and it's the natural powder blush. Poppy. Very subtle, nothing crazy. For my highlight, should I use Fenty? I don't know, because Fenty's a little like on the wider side. I don't know. Hustle baby, I'll use it. Let's give it a little try. Okay. All right, hustle baby, that's what I'm saying. Stripper glam. Professional dancer, it's not a dancer glam. Because baby, hustle baby.
Pennsylvania.
Brown. Wow, I did not know Pennsylvania hits like this. What? No, I've been playing myself. That's crazy. Do it on the up here too. On the keep it bell. A little bit. Okay, I'm going to do my hair. Okay. And then I'm gonna do my lip. All right. Let's flex this, all right? Let's do that.
Baby, I just needed to take a moment to appreciate that scalp and how laid that frontal is that I got from the hair store, this quick weave blue unit. If you're interested on how I created this miracle, just drop the comments below and I'll show you how. Thank you for watching and keep on watching. Don't forget to subscribe.
Okay guys, so now I'm about to do my lip. It needs to be sharp. Do you see this dull line? And so what am I gonna do with this? Apparently I might have to do something with it because apparently my sharpener is in here. So luckily I have extras hiding. Currently using Nightmoth. Line this wonderful lip and spray my hair again so that way it doesn't come out of place. I don't want to overspray. I hate when you know your hair is like stiff, but for this bang,
not the banging, the banging.
Listen. But for the bang, I'll spray. It's nothing like a fresh sharpened pencil, I tell you. Now I'm going to use, this is a old glass. Lady Gaga, the Viva La Glam. And this is, throwback. Lady Gaga. Viva La Glam. Throwback. And then I'm gonna take Max Lipglass. Whoa. Young? This is the, you know, the face look, you know what I'm saying? Giving you lady of the night, giving you dancer vibes, giving you going to a concert. I don't know what I'm giving you, but I'm giving you a look, honey. Stay tuned for the final look. I'm about to get dressed. And this outfit is not gonna match this look, but still, it's gonna be fun.